Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise. Gentlemen, remove your caps. In honoring America, celebrating its freedoms, and those who protect it, for the playing of our national anthem. Today's game features the Snappers of Spoon River College and your Rend Warriors. Let's make the starters first with the visiting Snappers. At guard, 6'3" freshman number 23, Jordan Evans. At guard, a 6'4" freshman number 5, Latrell Kyles. At forward, a 6'1" freshman number 11, Ignacio Nascimento. At forward, a 6'2" freshman number 0, Kasion Welch. And at forward, 6'6" freshman number 1, Lazario Cornish. The Snappers are led by head coach Kent Jones. He is assisted by Mr. Rodney Hunter. And now the starting lineups for your Rend Warriors. And guard, a 6-foot freshman from Louisville, Kentucky, number 11, Greg. At guard, a 6'1" sophomore from Benton, Illinois, number 20, Reese Johnson. At guard, a 6'5" freshman from Mascoutah, Illinois, number 2, Justin King. At forward, a 6'5" freshman from Louisville, Kentucky, number 32, Keith Robinson. And in center, a 6'6" freshman from Belmont, Illinois, number 35, Alex Jackson. Your Rend Lake Warriors are led by head coach in his fourth season, Mr. Brian Gamber. He is assisted by Mr. Doug Korea. Today's game officials, Mr. Ted Nath, Mr. Cody Crum, and Mr. Greg Jones.
Let's go, Warriors. block that ball.
Fans, may I have your attention, please? Friends, family, please join us in the event center at halftime for a game plan reception. We have sandwiches, cookies, and a short halftime presentation. Thank you.
Thank you.
Carroll, aye.
Thank you. Yeah.
Emmett. Here's a reminder, Rend Lake fans, friends and family, please join us at the event center at halftime for a game plan reception. We have sandwiches, cookies, and a short halftime presentation. Thank you.
One last number five.
the number zero, Messiah Welch, his first personal, second team. Number 32, Keith Robinson, will go to the line, shooting two.
All right, let's
Sacramento. His first one, fifth, team foul. Number 32, Keith Robinson will go to the line, shooting two.
I did not report.
I
Two. Timeout Stafford. Big Bull, timeout.
Number 11, Ignacio Nascimento.
his second personal court. Timeout, Warriors. This would be a 30-second timeout.
Yeah!
personal. Second, T5. Number 5, Latrell Kyle, to the line, shooting 2. Thank you.
Chelsea Schmidt. Go Warriors.
Thank you.
Steve Robertson.
Where?
number two, Justin Cable. His second personal, 6'5".
Thank you.
I'd like to urge basketball Monday morning today to day dead. Your final score, Spoon River Snapper 61, and your Rend Warriors 65. Where is this one going to be Wednesday, January 10th? Well, they will face the other team of Warriors from Wabash Valley College. On behalf of the Red Lake Warriors, basketball coaches, players, and staff, we thank you for support of Red Lake Warriors basketball. Please drive home safely, and we'll see you Wednesday, January 10th.
Thank you. One, two, three.